I do. Hey, family, day 12 of 21 days in 2024. I don't know if you caught my mistake yesterday. I said 2021. But anyway, it is 2024. I know what year it is. Hey, you know, worship and song is one of the great ways that we worship. In fact, when we think about worship, singing is usually one of the first things that come to mind. But it's not the only way we worship. The Bible gives us other ways to worship as well. We can lift our hands in worship. We can bow in worship. We clap our hands in praise and worship. We can speak words of praise and adoration to God. So there's a lot of different ways to worship. But one of them that you may not always think of is fasting. The Bible tells us about a woman who fasted in worship in Luke chapter number 2. And in Luke 2, it's in verse 37. Her name was Anna. She was a woman who'd been there for a long time. And the Bible says she never left the temple, but worshiped night and day, fasting and praying. And that's what I want you to catch today, is that fasting is one of the ways that she worshiped, just as it is for us. So as you're continuing in this fast, I know we're all believing God for things, we're believing for breakthroughs, but I want to encourage you as well today to allow your fast to be an act of worship unto God. And I'm trusting that God's going to fill you up. God bless you.